Hi, welcome to Dental Education Hub YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss what is dental anatomy. So, the dental anatomy is defined as the study of development and eruption of teeth, the morphology, identification of each teeth in the human dentition, as well as the relationship of the teeth with the opposing dental arch. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment below. Thank you.